adventure. Me.
Okay, na hi. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And welcome back to my channel. Today, currently, I'm in Condomaru Santas. So, if you are interested in joining me to play tourist here, so let's follow me together.
After a long time, so I'm with my friend, Nazire.
Okay, this is Mazir Panda. I'm 3 at every level. And I'm in ground floor. So at the both side and at the left side, this area is selling some vegetable and food. And the other side is selling some smoothies and something like that.
This vegetable fresh from farm. You can see a lot of food here. So if you are interested, if you are in Selatan, let's eat something like this. Here we are going to the next floor, which is the second floor in this Pasar Siti Khadijah. So this side is selling so much like that. Fact that not everyone knows that in Pasar Siti Khadijah, the seller is mostly a woman. So that's the proof. Today is very hot, so let's drink with me. So now I'm too tired and let's proceed to another place. I'm currently in Syarikat Jakarawah, which is if you want to go into Umrah or buying something to prepare solat, such as songkok, kain pelikat, kain sarung, ihram. So you can come here and just teach this Jakarawah Sendirian Berhad. So now I'm currently in street art. This is located in the center of Kota Baru. So let's enjoy the view.
So this is a row of shops within the line of art. This is made from Majlis Pemandangan Kota Baru. Collaboration with Jordan and Art Institution, Lantan Art Institution. This area has 3 different teams, which is Palestine Art Corner, Masih and Art, and Culture. So, for the additional information,
Since 2003. So now I'm here in Colony Homes and I have settled my vacation, which is that this Moses also reserved this kind of jubah to non-Muslim to visit around it in front of Masjid Muhammadi. And this a lot of stall that selling their Muslim product. For those who are really interested with historical place, you should come here, which is Istana Jahat Museum Adat Istiadat Negeri Kelantan. So this a lot of information. Also, one of the historical place named Istana Balai Besar Kota Baru. It's also one of the historical place that we call Bank City.
Oh, I think that's all from me for this time. So I'm so tired today. That's all from me and enjoy my villa. Thank you everyone.